Peace to the true ones. Let's give honor and respect to our ancestor, William Hart. He just transitioned. Okay? If y'all don't know who he is, he's the lead singer and songwriter for the Delphonics. And he died at 77. Okay? If you've been paying attention to my Facebook page, I've been telling y'all, I've been showing y'all through music, like with the reggae group Culture, and they got the album When Two Sevens Clash. And they basically telling you when these sevens come together, when the sword, because the seven represents the sword, when the sword starts swinging, that's when you know it's over. When God's sword starts swinging, that's when you know it's over. It's time to go home. And he was here to relay this message. Okay, if you didn't know, he had that one song that Lauryn Hill and them sampled, that Ready or Not, Here I Come. He's basically telling you what time it is in his death, because he just passed away a couple days ago. Okay, the timing, he died in the seventh month. His name, his first name is seven letters, William. Okay, he died at 77, and he's playing my favorite songs, like my theme songs, like the Ready or Not, Here I Come, and the one song that Biggie Small sampled for Player Hater. That was my theme song to the United States government, the Department of Commerce and Treasury. The Hey Love song, when he'd be like, get on the ground, you've been robbed. Like, these are all messages, okay? His work is done. He's an ancestor now. He's with the ancestors. He is an ancestor. And he was here to leave these messages in the last hour. Well, in the last minutes. We ain't even in that last hour no more, y'all. We in the last minute, okay? Now, let me get to it. This is what I really came here for. Peace to this brother. Give thanks for him and his life. Okay? He's just here to let y'all know that Dread is officially here. That's why he had to go. He did his work. Okay, he left on the sevens. The two sevens is clashing. Okay, it's fighting time. Alright, like I said, go look up Culture and their music. The reggae group Culture and that album When Two Sevens Clash. They're telling the whole story and throughout the music. Music is here to guide you. Always remember that. Music is going to guide you. There, like Marvin Gaye said, songs for good and there's songs for bad. You know what I mean? But there's messages in all of it. So just pay attention to the number seven right now, because it's telling a very, very, very divine story. Now, let me show y'all something. Y'all want to know what's going on? What we said? We said we was going to lay them down. Didn't I tell y'all? I said, okay. It's time to lay these motherfuckers down, okay? It's time to lay them down. It's sort of swinging, y'all. We didn't activate it. Everything, everybody here, the fire is burning. Pull your own weight. Literally, the fire is here. It's dread, dread, dread everywhere. Look at this. This say, 1,027 people are dead from the heat wave in Europe, okay? That's Spain and Portugal, due to the sun frying these bitch ass motherfuckers, taking them out. Dread, motherfucker, dread. Okay? Dread. Look at this shit. Look at China. Look, one person dead, 24 hospitalized, heat stroke. Okay? Morocco, four forest fires. Okay? Look at this. Look at this. They evacuating everybody. And look, America, 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 your ass is next. Okay? Okay, the heat wave is coming, America. It's coming. You think it's hot in the South right now? Yeah, them grids finna fail. They finna go down. Okay? Dumbass Elon Musk done put them batteries on that grid. Finna blow that bitch up. trying to save the grid. No, motherfucker, it's lights out. It's time to see God, motherfucker. Turn these motherfucking lights off, okay? Look at all this. Look at all this. Forest fires. It says, attention, Monday and Tuesday could be devastating for France. Look, it's not even, it's just starting. Okay, this is just starting. This 1,000 people that's dead. This is just starting. We collecting these motherfuckers. We're gathering these motherfuckers. Okay, it is judgment. You gotta get the fuck off this planet and out of existence right now. You guys gotta get the fuck up out of here. All you wicked motherfuckers gotta go. If you can't stand the heat, gotta get out of existence. Not the fucking kitchen. It's time for you to get the fuck up out of here. All right, look at this. Look at this. Look, New Barcelona, Spain. A forest fire started. More than 1,000 hectares have been consumed by fire. The fire is just growing and growing and growing. The more I turn up the frequency and the heat, the more I light this bottomless pit in my backyard, the hotter and hotter it's going to get and the more fires it's going to be. America, 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 America. Dread, you next, motherfuckers. You motherfuckers is next. And like I always say, peace to the true ones only. This destruction is not for you. You are here to witness. This is for your evolution, so you don't do the same bullshit these motherfuckers was doing down here. This shit can never, ever, 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 ever happen again. It can never happen again, okay? Look, heat stroke everywhere. And we ain't even turned the heat up all the way, y'all. We didn't even turn the heat up all. We are gradually turning the heat up. They said it's a global climate emergency. We go turn this up one time. We go turn this up one time. Hey, y'all should be celebrating. Look at these motherfuckers laid out. Look at them. 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 Look at them laid out. Look at y'all. Look like hell, don't it? Look like they in hell. Look at that. Right in the bottomless pit. Look at them. They in hell, y'all. They in hell. Look at them. Look at them. They can't stand the heat. They can't stand it. They got us fucked up. Fuck they thought. They thought God wasn't coming back. Y'all thought God wasn't coming back? Y'all thought God wasn't coming back? Look at y'all. Look at y'all. Laid out. Bitch ass motherfuckers. All the shit y'all done did to my people. Look at y'all. Isn't it fitting for it to be in Spain? All the Spanish acquisitions and all the conquering and shit that went on with them. Yeah, fuck them motherfuckers, man. They getting everything they deserve, yo. Don't fret, okay? This death and destruction is for them. It is not for none of the true ones, okay? So when y'all, I'm telling y'all, these bodies gonna keep piling up. The mass shootings, that's a fire frequency too, if y'all didn't know. The mass shootings is fire frequencies too. These animals, we've told them to leave, okay? Y'all gonna see animals get fucked up too. Trust that some of these animals down here is just as fucked up as the people getting fucked up by this heat too, okay? People, animals, places, and things are getting judgment right now, okay? Don't worry about this shit. Don't be sad about it. It's no fear, no sorrow, okay? Some of the animals then did some fucked up shit too. So, we warned them as well. Just like I was able to call the sharks in, when I was able to call the bears, all the other animals that's running wild right now, I talked to all the animals. You know what I mean? So when y'all see these animals falling out like this too and getting burnt up and fucked up too, the dogs that's getting shot, the cop dogs, some dogs aren't canines, they're dogs. There's a difference between a canine and a dog. Dogs turned on us. couldn't stay true to their canine selves and started siding with the opposition. Okay, so some dogs is fucked up and the canines stayed down. They stayed true. They stayed true to us, okay? And some of them canines is down here doing work too. Okay, that's why some of y'all animals be running away. They be going for a couple days and then they come back. It's because they out there working. So when your animals run away, if it's meant to be, it'll be and they'll come back. If it's not, it's not. Trust that they're working. Everybody is doing a part in this evolution. Remember that. Now, I just want to come on here and update y'all because I've been getting a lot of questions about all the fire that's going on. It's fire every fucking where, and it's on its way to America. So, you know, there's no way to prepare for nothing like this but to keep walking like a warrior. And know that this ain't for you. You just here to witness this shit. The true ones is here to witness. And the wicked is here to die by the flame, okay? Peace to the true ones.